In this video, we will talk about best free VPN for Windows and Android phone. Make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step. Right-click and open the browser. Type VPN Gate and press enter. Open the official website. Select download. Here, I would recommend select download VPN Gate client from CNET website. Once you are on this website, select download and click on no thanks. Then click on download. Now select folder. Right click and choose extract all. Then extract it. Right click and open VPN Gate client. Click next. Click on yes. Again, click on next. Check the box. Then click next, 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 and install the application. Select finish and close everything. Open the application if it doesn't launch automatically. Then double click on VPN Gate Public VPN. From here, select your VPN server. I usually click online speed to find the best speed connection. Then I check the uptime and VPN sessions. You'll need to find a server yourself. Just make sure it does not have lots of session. One thing I am sure about if you get this pop-up, it usually means there is a lower chances of the connection being established. So simply click on cancel and try a different server. As you can see, I'm connected to the VPN server. Now, let me run a speed test. There could be a possibility you might find a server with a high-speed connection. You can see the screenshot. It's almost like using a premium VPN, a part of no log policy. And yes, VPN Gate does keep VPN connection logs for at least 3 months. These logs include details such as the date and time, IP addresses, VPN protocols used, and packet data. So make sure you are not using it for any wrong purpose. For Android user, check out the link given in the description. So that's how you can download free VPN for Windows and Android phone. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like and drop your feedback in the comments. That's all for today. See you in the next video.